edge up into sixth place. And he's been hit from behind, has he?
Yes, he has.
It has to be the Blancpain GT Series, the biggest GT championship in the world.